नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बेटियों। आम जेवी एंड प्रोफेसर मंजू शर्मा, प्रोग्राम नेम बीएससी बीएड 7 से, सब्जेक्ट नेम इंटर्नशिप। इंटर्नशिप इज इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर अ टीचर। यूनिवर्सिटी नेम ज्योति विद्यापीठ विमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी। आई वेलकम टू ऑल इन यूनिवर्सिटी क्लास। टुडे वी डिस्कसिंग या वी टॉक अबाउट इंटर्नशिप। What is internship? What parameters of internship? And what works are doing in internship? Internship provide real life experiences for teachers. They help teachers make their instruction more relevant to their subjects by using these experiences to increase their knowledge or job, career field, and job opportunities in the community. Teacher internship. He mandate given the NCT is very broad and cover the whole gamut of teacher education programs, including research and training of persons for equipping them to teach at pre-primary, primary, secondary, and senior secondary stages in schools, and non-formal education, part-time education, and adult education. Taking of soft skills. Here are 7 of them you get to learn during the internship. Teamwork. The first thing we need to mention is definitely teamwork. Problem-solving skills. Work ethics. Adaptability skills, communication skills, responsibilities, time management. An internship is a learning experience of its own kind. The importance it has got over the years is building one's career is not expected even what it has to give back. Neither it is spoon-fed school learning, nor pressure-filled workload. And in between, not only learn the basics of work life, but also the soft skills required for a brighter professional career. Taking off soft skills. Here are the 7 of them you get to learn during an internship. Which one first is teamwork? The first thing we need to mention is definitely teamwork. Your internship experience is unlike your college school project, where one person did all the work and the graded were shared among the rest. Here, it is more professional and each one in a term needs to work together to finish the task. In an internship, you learn to work as a team, without focusing entirely on yourself. You also develop patience in situation when you disagree with another members of the team. Next one is problem solving skills. What real life problems have you solved till now other than to decide what to wear the next day and how to that is the upcoming assignment deadline. An internship introduces you to real life work problems and hence develops your problem solving skills. Next, work ethics. You won't really learn about work ethics until you are in a tangible work environment. In school education, In school education, we are used to making excuses for late submissions, short attendance, and whatnot. But it is only when we are introduced to the actual environment that we learn work ethics. adaptability skills. Not everyone is adaptable from the beginning. In fact, you can refuse to be so even during your internship experiencing. But the loss in yours being adaptive in your surrounding easily is one of the most useful soft skills. Not only desirable to employers, but also important to your self-growth. So, make the most of your internship experiences and learn some adaptability skill while you are there. Next is communication skills. Talking of soft skills, can the importance of communication skills be ever put into words? It is one of the top listed skills that recruiters look for in a resume and something that can get you from bottom to top. Communicating well is a gem of a skill which you can learn during your internship experiences. Responsibility, often missed out in the list of soft skills. Being responsible is an integral skill required in the job. Your internship experiences makes you are responsible and accountable for what decisions you make and how you execute what's been allocated to you. Time management. Last on our list, but still as important as the others, is the time management. Earlier, you could just miss a class because you had some personal communications. During an internship, which is almost the beginning of your work life, you can't mark your absence on a regular basis. Hence, it helps you learn to manage your time better by maintaining a balance between your work and personal life without harming any of them. Teacher education programs in recent years have increased the all amount of time student teacher spend in field placement by adding an internship component. An internship is typically longer than a practice teaching session and is designed as a bridge between being a student teacher and having full teaching responsibilities. The study explored the effect of an internship that had three key features. The interns were free to choose the nature of their field experiences. No formal evaluation was involved. And the interns were attached to the school as a whole rather than a particular staff member. Under these conditions, the interns could go more deeply into a specific teaching area, gain greater knowledge of school culture, become more familiar with school-wide programs and activities, learn more about their distinctive interests and abilities as teachers. Student teachers do not manage classes on their own at first, but rather under the supervision of a qualified professional. The experienced teacher normally makes notes of some description relating to the student's performance along the way, which are submitted to the tutor at the end of the work placement. Prior to the student entering the actual classroom, they will have the opportunity to meet with the usual class teacher. What is expected? Any rules or regulations? And general getting to know one another better will take place here. The real work begins. Initially, the student will look at how the classroom is set up, the kinds of activities that are done within it, and how successful teacher as learner interaction should be carried out. The stage is formally labeled as the observation process. This session is डिजिटल वर्जन 2.0, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, विमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी, हैव यू एनी क्यूरी, राइट इन कमेंट बॉक्स, वी रिजॉल्व योर क्यूरीज. थैंक यू.